54 pounds. Do you feel comfortable?
Do I feel comfortable?
As opposed to 147.
I'm happy to. You know, it's just amazing that, you know, to be at 35 and still be at the top in the sport and get 9-figure deals. It's truly amazing. Al Haymon, you know, it's a puzzle. Leonard is a piece of the puzzle. Al Haymon is a piece of the puzzle. I'm just the centerpiece. And we build around the centerpiece and it slowly builds out. But at 54, I feel good, I guess. I mean, it is what it is. We'll have to see come May 5th.
You mentioned being 35. How much longer do you see yourself fighting?
I can't really say. I haven't took no abuse in the sport. And I haven't abused my body as far as drinking and smoking. So I'm going to be around the sport just a little bit longer.
Do you feel good after the morning after all your fights? I mean, you kind of jumped out of bed and said, hey.
I mean, well, you know, after the Ortiz fight, I felt good. But, you know, the guy hit me with a lot of rabbit punches.
Yeah, yeah.
So, you know, I had to go get an MRI. Mm-hmm. And then I had to get skin glued to close my face up. Mm-hmm. But, you know, when my career is all said and done, only thing I want to be remembered for is Floyd Mayweather was a winner and he wasn't a cheater. You know, no matter when it's all said and done, no matter what, I'm not a cheater and I'm a winner.
So there you have it. These superstars will be in the ring May 5th. You won't want to miss it. The fight will air on HBO pay-per-view. For ESPNReporting.com, I'm Elliot Sekpak reporting.